listen, listen, Elder Sensei, return us. We got this project right here called the Global Takeover. Most of y'all won't understand, but when you hear the music, you're going to know. Yes, and when you hear that shit, when you come up to me, I'm going to look at you and just say, like a banner and flag, that reads I'm guaranteed. So fall back, I give a warning like shots. Enough the kind you receive when you visit your doc. Much niggas in the force with my hand and their feedback. I'm from the streets where dealers come off of G-packs. I slurs with words to keep you interested. Time invested in rhymes so you're never neglected. Directed in scenes as action filled. Cats are pilled that will shatter shields with battling skills. Multi-layer rhymes say yeah, I'm keen. Never in between, only in sheets you hear the screams and moans cause I'm known for long strokes. And back shots. I push a little harder just to knock her back out. Pulling exclusive, showing improvement. Cuts and usage, subtract the movement. When we put it all together, got the shit on smash. Cats ain't built for this. Every line is exact, and return is on the scratch.
On the two turntables, on what we got.
Musically, we incline, combination intertwined.
I don't fuck around, Donnie, it's smooth spell.
Never steer you wrong, every element is strong.
What's up? The game's about to change.
I choose my words wisely like Ron Osley. A writer from my name's Golden, so your response don't surprise me. I'm lively and wired up for sound. Electric when I'm selective, so give me a pound. I'm lethal, there's no equal. Bitch, I spit for my people. While your whole motherfucking game is see-through and transparent, it's apparent I'm a beast from the east. Where my signature sound is ill over beats. Learn from the speech that's been inaugurated. Sauce when I made it, fuck being underrated. Dudes get in the mood in front of the stage. The call and response, it's all in the prompt. So follow me and get the fuck up like Faramond. It's what you want and necessary in your life. I'm nice for spite, and every time I get it right.